G'day everyone, Alex here from Paperform, and today we're going to look at how you can set up your form so that your submissions close automatically. You can disable or close submissions on your form by navigating to the form editor and heading to Configure, Form Behavior, then scrolling to Form Availability. While we can close submissions manually by toggling on Disable Submissions, we can take it a step further. We have the ability to close form submissions once our form has reached a specified number of submissions. And this is done by toggling on Disable After Maximum Number of Submissions. We then just need to specify that number or the submission limit here. And with my current configuration, my form will automatically close once it has received 100 submissions. I'll just quickly toggle that off. Now on Pro and Agency plans, we can also automatically close the submissions of a form on a specific date and time. Now, to do this, we simply select the box below submissions closed after date slash time and specify the date and time we wish the submissions to be closed on. Furthermore, we can also select a date and time for when you want your form to be available. Select the box here and specify a date and time when you want your submissions to be open. Now, when the submissions are closed, a default message is displayed saying submissions are closed. This message can be changed on all plans by editing the form's translation. And on Pro and Agency plans, you have the ability to create a custom closed submissions page. For more information, be sure to check out the linked helpful article in this video's description. And that's it. I hope this has been a helpful video. And if it has, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos, and have fun. Good luck creating.